Really special gift for New Year's this year. Look how cute, Colleen. I love this. So this is one of the first babies born in Kentuckiana, River Aubrey, who made her appearance just after 2 Sunday morning at Baptist Health Hardin County. Silas McCoy became the first baby born in Jefferson County in 2023. He was delivered just a few minutes later at Norton Women's and Children's Hospital. And then U of L Health welcomed Azrael Prada to the world just after 3.